Now at 5, the fake text message being used to steal personal information.
Good evening, I'm Toya Washington.
And I'm Terry Seder, and for Kathy, thieves targeting customers of one of Wisconsin's biggest banks, their weapon, a text message.
Colleen Henry joins us live from the east side, and Colleen, the bank is now warning customers.
Yeah, Tori, in the last day, text messages began appearing on the cell phones of Associated Bank customers and non-customers alike. They claim that their accounts have been deactivated. Associated says those messages did not come from the bank. Here's the text message that started appearing on phones of Associated Bank customers yesterday. Your card has been temporarily blocked. Please call. Wednesday afternoon, several suspicious customers who called the number hit the internet, saying a recorded message had asked them for the card number and a PIN. By this afternoon, that message had changed.
Person at extension 26229299905 is unavailable.
This afternoon, Associated issued this warning. These messages are fraudulent and should be ignored. In fact, the FBI has issued repeated warnings about such e-scams.
She had a call the other day. Who was that? That wanted to know your PIN number?
Patty Holland says the caller promised her a Visa card with great benefits if she gave her personal information.
Oh, we have this great offer for you. Well, no. I mean, and how did you get my private number?
The Hollands say that's the reason they don't much trust the new technology.
We're not in the electronic age really yet. No. I still have an 8-track player at home.
Some are surprised such scams still dupe people.
It surprises me that people would still fall for that, seeing how everything's all over the news and people talk to each other. Maybe the older people I could understand might not know that much.
I think we would know better. I mean, I think it'd be a generational thing where we're pretty familiar with those kind of things going on and know to look out for them right away.
Now, the experts say common sense should prevail in these situations. Whenever you're asked for personal information, you should contact your financial institution immediately and do so at the number on the back of your credit card or the number on your statement. Now, Associated Bank is asking any of its customers who might have released information in response to this text to please call the bank immediately. At Downer and Bellevue, Colleen Henry, WISN 12 News.